Hi everyone, welcome to Online Test India. Online Test India provide online test platform practice for overall preparing for NEET for upcoming 2020. So what Online Test India provide? The question is, the answer is, we will provide above 35,000 questions plus based on NCERT with a detailed solution. So based on that 35,000 questions, we will provide 1,000 plus practice tests, which includes subject wise and chapter wise test, and 100 plus mock based test. It's complete in a NEET based and mock based test. So just suppose if you want an account in Online Test India, just click on enroll here. You can get it the pack purchase detail, and then you can get it a checkout and can get it the username and password for your NEET 2020 English Medium Access Pack. So what are the other features from Online Test India? Means nearly and hardly 35,000 plus questions plus 85 chapters, which includes physics, chemistry and biology, and then 1,000 plus practice tests. It contains three different subjects. One is physics, another one is chemistry, another one is biology. The three have more than 300 and plus practice tests. 100 plus mark test, it's purely based on NEET setting, in the kind of negative mark setting, and then suppose if you good in correct answer, means it will provide four points for the correct answer. So these kind of the details have been in a mock test type. So take a free trial. This chapter will explain trial pack details. We will provide trial pack details in subject wise based. One is physics, another one is chemistry, another one is biology, and also mock based trial test. Suppose if you want to click any trial test, just click over here. Just go to the subscription page. You can just enter your details, first name and last name and email, and whatever the things which have been required for your activation purpose. So once you get in the activation and register, then you go to the trial pack details. You can attend the test for subject based or else mark based test. Once you finish the test, you can get the complete and clear report about your last exam report. So it report shows these kind of details. Suppose the report shows what is the correct answer and what is the wrong answer, and it gives a proper and detailed solution for the correct answer questions. And just we will provide one practice mode section. It contains you can go through all the questions in all the chapters and all the subjects. So apart from that, once you done the test, means that particular report will be shown, total marks and correct answer and wrong answer and your negative marks and skipped question, those kind of details. So the report, you can segregate yourself, which means the report shows what are the subjects you are weak in. Suppose if you are weak in physics, you can just go to the and attend the physics based test and get more marks in physics. So these kind of details here, just go through the video here. It will more helpful to get more details from our Online Test India. So these are our online achievements. More than 25,000 plus students have got placed in last 4 to 5 years in several exams, not only NEET, JEE and entrance exams and requirement exams. So suppose if you want to get our Online Test, just click on the enroll, and you can just give the card details, and you can get the username and password from our automatic site. Okay, we will provide, continue the video, just watch the video. We will provide our Online Test panel, what is contains. So just explain what are the things in our panel. Just go on and watch the video and get it more plan and made it more idea about Online Test India. These are our Online Test platform login page. It shows how many tests you are having your NEET 2020 pack, and it contains 5 different options. One is dashboard, another one is write test and exam reports and practice mode. The thing is a super advantage thing in our Online Test India is we will provide a practice mode for all the questions. We have around 30,000 to 35,000 questions. We just provide a practice mode section for all 35,000 questions. Let's see what is the practice mode. Let's click on the practice mode here. Now you can get it three different subjects for in NEET. One is physics, another one is chemistry and biology, as you all know. I just go with chemistry. In chemistry, we will provide all the chapters for the NEET 2020. Suppose I go with the structure of atomines. Show the questions and answers and detailed solution in structure of atom. Just see the panel. First question is, the angular of momentum of electron in d orbital is equal to root of 6h. So this first one, we will provide first one question, another answer, and below that we will provide the detailed solution for that particular question. So where it comes and when it comes and the madri. can just scroll down here, just scroll here and get it to the complete question in that particular chapter. Suppose around 200 or 300 questions means below that we will provide some pages, like go to the second page or third page, something. Just can goes to all the questions we have in the solution. All the questions will provide with solution and detail analysis. Just scroll down here. Suppose we go to the next pages, means click here, then go to the next page and get into the next 20 questions and prepare for the particular chapter. Okay, this is our best and added things compared to other online test series. So just you can go through in short time period, around just 90 to 100 days remaining for the NEET 2020. So in that short period, you can go through all the questions. Just go through all the questions. It will be more helpful to understand the concept, what are the things has been going. So apart from that, apart from practice mode, we will provide a test option for all the three subject based tests and mock based tests. Once you're done with the practice mode, in chapter and chapter wise and subject wise, you can go with the test mode. Just click the write test option. Now you can get it the NEET English. Just click here. And now we can get it the predefined and chapter-based and common mark test. Okay, just to explain what are all the three things. First one is predefined. Predefined means just we provide 30 questions in 30 minutes. It mainly and purely for your time management section. Suppose if you want to take a 30 question, means we will provide just a 30 minutes. So then only you can get it the complete time management of the 30 question. Okay, for example, NEET is compulsory for 180 questions in 180 minutes. So you can get the practice of time management. The next one is chapter-based. Chapter-based test means it's very simple. Just we provide all the chapters in all the three subjects. Just click over the chapter-based. Now you can get the NEET physics. Click physics and electrostatics will be here. Click on the electrostatics and the chapter-based test will be shown. So just three tests in electrostatics. Okay, same as the electrostatics, all the other subjects and other chapters have been shown here. So I just go with the mock test one, the common mock test. Around we have more than 78. We have 78 mock test and NEET 2020 English medium. I already attend the one mock test. Suppose if you want to reattempt the test, means you can just reattempt or get it a report, means it can get it a report here. I just here click here. And report, that means here is the report. Also last this is the last exam report of mine, 180 questions. I just click the current answer, only one question, four wrong answer, and then skip the question, 175. Just I want to take the another mock test, means click on the NEET English and common mock test. Now I can get it a complete mock test report. Just I go through the right second option. Here is the test page. So click the next and put it your declaration box here. So test page will be shown like this NEET. Can just scroll here. First 45 question for NEET and another 45 question from biology. Sorry, of chemistry, and another 90 question, and last 90 questions for came from biology. Just you can click the answers. Can go to the next. Or else, suppose if you skip to the third answer, means it just shows in a yellow color. Suppose if you are in the final session, just go out and watch out the skipped questions and make it the answer for that. Okay, I get just a sample. I go with the chemistry for a sample also. I click just 4 or 5 questions for a sample. Okay, then biology. The exam time has been running here, and answer the questions and your completed percentage. Suppose if you're done with all the questions, please click finish. So once you click the finish, means you can get the complete report of that particular subject and particular test. SSL loading. Now we will not provide not only chapter based and not only predefined, the mock test The mock test will be more helpful to understand the concept, which is it's equal to NEET examination. So then only you can get it a clear idea on the time management and whatever the things has been going in NEET 2020. Oh yeah, you can get it your report here. 180 questions and correct answer is 1 and wrong answer is 7. Okay, exam time and start time and time taken and skipped question. So just click here and NEET biology and NEET chemistry and NEET 2020. You can get either subject wise and chapter wise report also. You can just compare your report in graphical manner. Suppose if you want to know the exact solution for the wrong answers, means click the V solution. It just shows what are the questions are wrong and what are the questions are right. Suppose if you've done any questions in wrong, it shows in a complete detailed solution. Yeah, that is the perfect example for the detailed solution. You can click, you already click P2 is equal to P1, but the answer is P2 greater than P1. So this is the answer. So what is the detailed solution for that? Okay, those yellow color questions are skipped from you. So these are all the settings for online test India. So what is the use of online test India? I just answer for that. It gives and it shows and more practice for your preparation. It gives more and more helpful according to the NEET 2020 to get an above pass mark. Okay, once you go through all the details from videos and sites and all, and then you can get a clear idea about what is online test and what is the use of buying online test. In that video description, below the video description, we will provide the trial test link and also buying test link. Suppose if you want to buy, then means click out the link and pay the payment and just we get it a username password from your mail ID. Okay, thank you so much and all the best for your upcoming exams and forget to doing subscribe our channel and please share your with your friends. Thank you. சேனலை மறக்காமல் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். நம்ம சேனலில் வந்து பார்த்திங்க அப்படின்னா டீச்சர்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ரெண்டு பேத்துக்குமே உங்களுக்கு எக்ஸாம் டிப்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்டடி மெட்டீரியல்ஸ் மாடல் கொஸ்டின் பேப்பர்ஸ் அதோட பார்த்திங்க அப்படின்னா என்ட்ரன்ஸ் எக்ஸாம்ஸ்க்குள்ளான டிப்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்டடி மெட்டீரியல்ஸ் வீடியோஸ்மே அப்லோட் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கோம். ஸோ அதுக்காக நீங்கள் மறக்காமல் பெல் ஐக்கானையும் கிளிக் பண்ணுங்கள். ஸோ ஒவ்வொரு வீடியோ டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன்லேயுமே கியூபி கிறிஸ்டியோட சோஷியல் மீடியா லிங்க்ஸ் இருக்குது, மறக்காம உங்கள் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ்க்கு ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள். ஸோ இந்த பர்டிகுலர் வீடியோவில் உங்களுக்கு ஷோ பண்ணியிருக்க PDF நீங்கள் டவுன்லோட் பண்ணணும் அப்படின்னா டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷனில் லிங்க் இருக்குது, மறக்காமல் கிளிக் பண்ணி டவுன்லோட் பண்ணிக்கலாம்.